Well, school is back to remote learning today for High Rolls Mountain Park Elementary in Alamogordo after a rock slide blocked a major roadway. U.S. Highway 82 is closed from mile marker 1 to 7, blocking a school bus route taken by many students. The New Mexico Department of Transportation got started on cleanup last night, and they are still on the scene removing boulders and debris. Now, authorities say the road should be back opened up by 1 p.m. today. Fortunately, no one was hurt in that rock slide.